It's a picture-perfect wedding for a couple that exemplifies loyalty and love.
I'm just excited. I don't know another word to put it.
25-year-old Jonathan Scarnecchia and 20-year-old Alyssa Leathers have weathered the good times and the bad. In 2009, John was diagnosed with brain cancer. Faced with mounting medical bills, the couple contacted Wish Upon a Wedding, a national nonprofit organization that grants weddings to those with terminal or life-threatening illnesses.
John has a life-threatening brain tumor, so he was kind of, they were sort of our poster child in terms of why the organization exists.
Weddings cost a lot these days, and so this is a huge savings for them to be able to have this type of wedding.
Nearly 30 vendors, including many right here in Northeast Ohio, donated anything and everything they could to make this wedding a success.
They have this beautiful wedding to remember each other and a video and just all of the photos and really fond memories.
With family and friends at their side, Monday night, John and Alyssa exchanged vows at the Glidden House in Cleveland.
I'm not one to shed too many tears, but I felt a tear. And
it was beautiful. It was beautiful.
Most girls her age would be turning around and running away and saying, I don't want to deal with this, but I give her like a lot of credit for just sticking with him.
I was so, you know, I don't even know, speechless. I mean, I couldn't really ask for more. I mean, it was great.